New overnight, Dayton police investigate a deadly motorcycle accident. This happened just before 3:30 this morning on Wyoming Street near Wayne Avenue. Police say the man was riding at a high rate of speed when he crashed into an RTA pole. A passerby called 911 after finding the man in the street. Officials say the intersection will be closed for the next several hours while they investigate.